this video, I'm going to be going over how I recorded How to Save a Life. So this song is pretty true to the original. I mostly just added a string section and a brass section to kind of make it sound more like an ensemble than just like a traditional pop band. Also, I emphasize different rhythms in the song. Like right before the second chorus, I have this da 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 going on in the trumpet, and then it leads you right into the chorus. And then I have it at the very end of the song. It's right here, except it's with all of the instruments, well, almost all the instruments, and it leads you into the final chorus. Also, at the very end, I focused on this quarter note melody. I kind of have it raise into it, like it goes from like completely quiet, and then it goes to like where you can hear it at the very end of the song. And I did that by recording the line on trombone. Then I pitched it up, I think, 2 octaves to make it really high, because I wanted it to sound like a really high trumpet or something like that. And it almost actually sounds like you're hitting like a xylophone or something. And then underneath that, it's that trombone line, like the original thing that I recorded, and then the octave lower on the trombone line. And it just sounds like really like interesting. Like it sounds like a marimba and 2 trombones, or maybe a marimba and a trombone and almost tuba. So yeah, I don't know. I thought that was pretty cool. I picked this song because I liked the piano that you hear in the very beginning of the song. And I like how the song almost tricks you into thinking that you only hear that piano melody throughout the whole thing. But there's like a couple different rhythms that are pretty similar, like structure-wise, but they have slightly different notes and they're slightly different chords, and I just think that that's really cool because it like you remember that part of the song, but you don't necessarily hear that part of the song for the entirety of the song. So I don't know, maybe just me, but I kind of like that about this song.
The song you're hearing right now was arranged and recorded by me. If you're interested in my other recordings, please check out my Instagram, Facebook, or YouTube pages, all at KJWCoMusic. And finally, if you or anyone you know is interested in music lessons, please DM me or send me an email at adam@kjwco.com. Thanks. Have a nice day.